Click the subscribe button and click the bell icon to get my videos and notifications time by time.
Hi friends, I'm Mohammed Ayazullah and this is my video of science experiments part 10. So in this I'll show you two science experiments. So let's start. So now friends, for our experiment, I'll show you how it is. See friends, here is our Cartesian diver. Now when we squeeze the bottle, see friends, it will go down. Like this friends. And when we release, it will come back up. Like this. So for making it, we need a bottle of water, a straw, a rubber band and few paper clips like this. So friends, first we have to cut this straw. See friends, I'll bend from the point where it can bend like this and cut it from here equal size. See friends, like this. And now we have to tie rubber band here like this. Here it should be nice tight. I kept it a bit loose that it will be easy. And now we have to attach this paper clips to the rubber band here from this here. Like this friends. Inside this. Like this. Do four. If you do more, it can sink also. Now friends, I finished it. Now we have to add it inside this bottle. Like this friends. So friends, this is our Cartesian diver. See friends, it's going down. See, when I release, it goes back up, and when I squeeze, it comes back down. Like this. This is because of buoyancy force. It is also called Archimedes' principle. Like this, friends. You can also try at home. It's fun to do. It's a science experiment that we can do at school for any science fair. Thank you. So friends, this was because the air present inside the bottle gets compressed when we squeeze the bottle hard. And there will be less buoyancy force compared to gravity. And when we release the bottle, there will be more buoyancy force compared to gravity, so the diver floats.
So friends, now for our second experiment, we need two bottles, and in one bottle we have to make a hole, and we need balloon. So first we have to attach a balloon like this, add the balloon inside half and attach it
to the mouth of the bottle. So friends, now you can see that when we blows in this, the balloon will blow because there is a hole here. See friends. And when we try to blow in this, it will not blow. See friends, I tried too much but it didn't blow. This is because when there is no hole in a bottle and when we try to blow the balloon, that time the air that's present inside will not allow the balloon to expand. So that is the reason. But when there is a hole, so when we try to blow the balloon, then the air that's present inside will come out, will escape from this hole. That will give space to the balloon to blow. So friends, if you like my video, like, share and subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell icon to get my videos notifications time by time. Thank you for watching.